top. He started to land brutal round and round until the fight was called off. Just a dominant performance from the top.
Official decision. Well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that? I need to take a... excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist. But on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true five-tool player.
And you see a guy who strikes. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful.
Thank you.
short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly did. So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is talking about for quite some time. Oh, well, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party? Or
what? I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? Because it's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.
Next, how could this take the welterweight division title? All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world class level strikers. The expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match. Was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Hey! Thank you.
seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the win by TKO. That's what we'll be talking about for quite some time.
So there he is, the newly minted UFC welterweight champion. You had to look far and wide for people who were picking him in this spot tonight as Dominic Cruz.
Next, this highly anticipated UFC middleweight division title. Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway. It's going to be interesting to see how this match plays out. On one side against the other side.
On the ground with his opponent's dominant. Anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, potentially pressure being applied here. Oh, he's got the knee on the belly. Could be troubled defensively. All right, good movement by him here on the ground. He really is a master.
He has a massive movement on the ground. You never know.
just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him. that his opponent candidly didn't even see.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here today. Knockout win that could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while... that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the...
sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So there he is after a monster.